Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
As a girl, she was sick, plagued by constant seizures. But Inarius healed her. When I met her, I was a sinner. But her faith showed me what I could be. There's no one better fit to lead us.
One of our defenses against the prime evils. We fight terror with faith, hatred with compassion. We've built the mighty towers at Cor Valar to withstand destruction. He was given a prophecy. Light piercing hatred's heart, it said. He knew what it meant, that he was fated to kill Lilith. And when he does, he will be redeemed.
Carefully. I haven't much time. He arose. Sir.
Blood. state your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo, what are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins.
This is no mere armor. This is a holy vessel of the highest craftsmanship. It may uplift the repentant sinner directly to the light. Can armor do that? Faith rather than flesh moves the suit, though how is only known to a privileged few. The practice has been long abandoned. Something big is coming. Holy war. Mark my words. She wouldn't have asked me to prepare a relic like this otherwise.
I cannot do that here.
Hold. She's expecting us.
Vigo, good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
Mm-hmm. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end. I had my doubts. The priests were always going on about the return of... But now she's here.
For you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins. Breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Let the ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt. stands towering over you. Feel how small you are. Embrace humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father. For he has shown us the way. Fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light, and remember.
Make me a sinner. But that bribe. Good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be. I just... Damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? Oh, you made it. That makes one of us at least.
You heard from Prava?
I will. Soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
Thank you.
Kneel before him, and remember, you are small, wonderfully small. No, 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 it's not about kneeling, it's about wonder. Oh, the light itself, divinity itself, radiates from that room. Though my flesh is cold and numb, my spirit is warm with reverence. What can we do? And so he was, until the...
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war. But there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
Law. An outsider. I could use your help. A dying knight mistook me for his... He said his party of knights found a secret to life eternal. A red chalice. Said the bishop... He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel. The chalice must be retrieved, and I must leave. Find me at the Bear Tribe camp when you have it. Not much. I couldn't find any record of it. But the knight said it was right under the father's nose, through a side door beneath the Alabaster Monastery. The knight said they found the red chalice in ancient ruins, far underground. He became...
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and... Our victory is prophesied. From the Father's voice to my ears. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart. He will deliver us. Vigo and I had a good conversation when he returned. He will do his penance. Penitence. In the heaven's eyes, creating humanity was a sin. Now he seeks redemption and the chance to go home. As prophesied, slaying...
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or I'll not leave these walls.
Father Bless, what do you need? Not bad. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Stay on your guard.
How many times have I said, do not leave?
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough. Perithen's soul is marred by sin.
No, he wouldn't go that far.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithen to guide some merchants through. The hunters think Perithen set them up. That cannot be right. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous.
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask...
Not while I'm in town.
No. Perithan, I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But death of fang and claw. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods. There is one not far from here. If you... We are far from... Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends.
You are kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there.
Don't worry, I'll look...
Only that it was once a bastion of the Knights Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the light's justice to evil.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
Did you walk here too? I will pray for our feet. This pilgrimage is not...
Damned bandits are tearing us apart. I can't go out again.
Fine. Just tell my wife I took your shift.
I was desperate, but... By the light, this is horrible. Do you see any clues? I've seen those scars before, on unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithen. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice. He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light.
Oh!
go. I'm ready. Can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Thank you.
I need time to do that.
Could you have fallen so far?
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was... I didn't kill anyone.
You'll never convince...
Lakhthan.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't...
Understood.
What will it be? You can take what's left. Came apart nicely.
That was not bad.
Recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of one, Knight Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt in the enemy's mind. Is it talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light? She had to leave her family too, a son.
Yeah.
It's locked.
Is it true what they say? An angel walks among men? Oh. The knights marched to Kor-Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. A skeleton
crew. We received the order. Our company has been called to bear a mission for the Light. We know that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well?
left over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. And she's right.
Thank you.
you see those fools up at the cathedral?
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain the process will break down the original object, leave. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Until spring.
Keep it. I am not after your money.
I can feel it.
I do not understand.
It was sealed for a reason. Heed my warning and stop. Perhaps a better question is...
Goodbye.